When she was 8 months old, we noticed a little bit of like little bumps on her leg, and the pediatrician said it was no big deal, and we found out later that it was molluscum, which is pretty common for toddlers or babies to get. She has been, we got her treated and now it's all better, but it took from 8 months until now, and she's almost 20 months for it to go away. So whenever you have it, make sure you check with your pediatrician and your dermatologist to get it treated.